This is.
You got the Yoshi and the
Yoshi. Yeah. I think anyone can see that one coming.
Three, two, one, go!
Nike's. I don't know what Twitter is.
We'll just leave it.
Yeah, actually, I'll grab it in the
camping with the eggshells.
Right. That's very reasonable. That's kind of.
This is what you do against
that's just a good way to play.
I feel like Yoshi's a very good bait and punish character.
That might be Yoshi. Oh shit. Bring that back.
Go back.
Brad doesn't love his sources. Come on.
Alright. Back throw stage. Eggs. Not quite. Take it with the down tilt.
Okay.
Setting up the traps.
Roll.
Oh yeah, go
with that roll in. Then I see C4. Probably just making new lines.
Yoshi with a grenade. What are you gonna do?
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Snake fam, you know, Dusky's very good.
Ooh! Very nice.
Every single hit of that connected, yeah. I don't think we've seen these two play.
Yeah.
I don't know how this matchup goes for Snake, exactly.
I could imagine, like, I don't know, maybe either? Possibly? Because Snake just likes to chill back from throwing nades anyway.
He's not like trying to, like, go for anything fancy on stage.
Yeah.
Or even in general, as Snake, you don't want to like go for fan.
Ooh, try to catch that roll, I think. Quite nice. You usually don't get a lot off grabs.
Yeah, that's true. That's back there.
Nikita.
Yeah, that's something I think we need to look out for, is he's gonna probably get a lot of these Nikitas cancelled by getting hit by an egg. Ooh, that Seeker nearly hit.
For like an up tilt, I take it.
Yeah, I mean, Snake up tilt kind of.
Man's leg game is strong. Oh!
That was smart.
That was nice.
That was, yeah.
Oh, mixed up the landing?
When in doubt, like, up to about.
Ooh. Quite close. Ooh, a lot of spot dodging.
Yeah, there's a lot going on here.
Max is a bit more reserved.
Yeah, back. Nice. Goes high.
I'm expecting another spot dodge from now, eventually. Oh, sus the air. I think Nike just chilling back in. Whoop!
This is, yeah.
Oh!
He's not going to have to
see more. Oh no!
That's unfortunate.
This
damage.
Is very scary.
Alright, shit, now that the scenario's out, I think I'm gonna dip. Alright, take it easy, Kool Aid. We always enjoy your patronage. Okay, that back is still not gonna do it.
Not looking good.
Oh,
nah.
Dash grab, quite. Pooped an egg.
He's racking up the damage.
Yeah, that shield bugs too.
What do you even do when you get hit by that?
Pray. Triangle your shield and maybe pray.
Dash attack? Still not gonna take it. Yeah, oh, that was good. That was good. Oh, spot dodge.
Still not fair.
I'm noticing a bit of a spot dodge habit from Nyx at the moment.
Both players, I've seen interactions where there's like someone flipped and they just got
yeah,
spot
they both just spot dodge. There we go, that was a spot dodge.
That's a lot better. That's alright.
It's the nerves.
If it's working for them, like, brilliant. Doesn't punish on that.
Anyway. I feel like.
Because he, like, he's stuck with the grenade in his hand and then get rid of first.
Investor can download these spot dodges. Movement. I reckon he's got it.
This matchup, like, these two players would be super close up. There's a moment when one player. Can download the spot dodge fucking habit.
Spot dodge? Yep. No spot dodge?
Nah, down B. Naki's a big fan of those, like, yeah, just down B's on stage.
Yoshi wins!
Okay. So it's game one to Naki's. I'm wondering what stage. Versky will pick. Obviously, the stages the Nikes leads in.
Start battle! Start battle! Okay!
Didn't quite catch what stage we're going to, but Lilac.
That's like not only is like all of your projectile stuff ridiculous enough to see. But it's just like such an hard stage to land on.
Yeah.
I feel like Snake should benefit from that as well.
Oh.
I know that like there are some issues with the stage with like Snake's down throw combo as well. Like if you down throw right on that like, slope, you
just, yeah, just the slopes in general are pretty scuffed.
Kind of breaks a few directions. I know I've like lived stuff like down throw F tilts and down throw up tilts just because of the slope.
I know a lot of characters can just take refuge on the slopes and just camp and get coverage.
Yep. Yeah.
A lot better compared to last game.
Oh, down there.
Are we living? Snake?
Yeah, dodges? Okay, that's nice. Down. Yeah, as I said, big fan of those down beats.
The monk's rescue mixing up his landing.
Yeah,
very warm.
Nearly
the
break.
The one down.
Oh. First dog gone.
We're seeing a lot of those tonight.
Yeah. Nike's got a shield break on a Tyson earlier.
Reach the roll.
Oh,
nearly caught him.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. He's definitely looking like he's got some of his momentum back. He's, I don't know if he caught the game versus Taito, but like, he had this really solid lead. Got 2 frames by bringing him down smash.
Oh.
Lost his lead and then just like started making it. So yeah,
probably
SD.
Probably the pressure.
Yeah.
I have.
It looks like he's getting his
moves. He's feeling very confident there, I reckon.
A lot of like really just nice positions.
Oh, breaks the Yoshi has just destroyed it.
Yoshi thick as fuck.
Thick as fuck.
Oh,
up there.
Up there, yep.
It's a bit risky sticking up there, especially against Yoshi, because he's jumping.
Yeah, he's jumping so much, and it's like all of his arrows are good.
Mm-hmm. So. Oh!
Just grab, down throw.
Oh!
He goes for that up air, doesn't quite get it.
Oh, catches a jump out of shield.
That's it. Up air of his own.
Where are we going?
Still not quite out of the wind yet.
He's a bit upset over that one.
That's it, he's still holding his spot. A lot of work in the
first
game.
Oh!
No! Up
there!
Killing punish out of that.
Good air dodge.
Fastball air dodge, that's nice, nice. Just like approaching him slowly with grenades, just trying to like get in the pop of grenades.
Playing very patient.
Yeah, no. Both players kind of don't want to commit to anything. See why.
One missing point could spell disaster at this point.
Mm.
Oh, the down it catches it. Giant
grab.
Shield grab.
Matches out the grab.
Oh.
Okay. Not bad. Just clips him with it. Land safely.
Oh,
it's
very
hard to punish Snake's landing because he can just keep reversing it. Okay.
Ooh.
That's
oh.
Okay.
Grab.
Macro.
Oh, that was a risky play.
Risky play, but very, like,
yeah.
You could see like this is definitely like
oh I'm kind of gonna like
there's a big wall for that player
so
first you can get him in the back edge. I don't know they are you
one up to the
yeah, so, okay. Shield.
Oh,
there it is!
You took it up tilt. Okay, that's a game on the board for Versky.
Woo!
On death's door. Oh my lord.
That head was very unfortunate.
That was unfortunate.
Very unfortunate. Okay. But again, like, he's got another game. Full reset. Clean slate. He's beaten Versky once, he can do it again. So, we're just gonna have to Both players have a game on the board now. This is, yeah, anyone's game.
I want to see the Versky Steve so bad.
You're the Versky Steve.
I want to see it.
Imagine. Okay. Yeah, that was an unfortunate SD for Nike's. 3, 2, 1,
go! Okay, one of Yoshi's. Oh, okay. Easy 30.
Yeah. I mean, the name I suggest, I'm pretty sure Yoshi's is one of Yoshi's best favorites. Which is quite fitting.
Can I get up?
Huge! It's very big, yeah.
Oh, nice.
It doesn't spike the fair, but it doesn't really matter at all.
Down beat for the platform?
Yes, the up air. Just kind of run around for front of
the face. Perfectly safe back air.
Whoa, that winks him from crossing stage. What
did that mouth do?
Land straight on him with a grenade.
Oh.
Same thing. Oh. No shield break, no shield break.
Pulling up air. The egg roll.
He wants that up air. Not quite gonna kill just yet.
Yeah. Oh, now we're gonna.
Even on a small stage like Yoshi's, yeah. It's not quite.
Oh, yeah. Try to catch it.
Try to catch it.
63 in 2 seconds.
It's so much damage. Nice, the reverse. The movement the snake gets out of his grenades is really important. Yeah, just kind of throwing out the up tilt. Up tilt's really safe. Oh, not at 0% where he can do anything with that yet. That's 1.6. I want to say that snake is getting a little
bit. We've seen it happen. We've seen it again.
But this is a steep hill to climb.
Yep.
2 stocks for 1. 0-0.
He can definitely do it though.
Oh yeah, okay. It's gonna take a while.
Oh, he got caught by it.
Up there.
Yeah, meant to be a double jump down.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yep, the grenade pick up.
Oh.
Shield is doing this.
Up there.
Interesting grenade dance match. But...
egg rolls?
Yeah.
Okay, what? Oh, caught the spot though.
That's it. Catches the spot though. Yeah.
Oh, okay, jump.
Just explosions going on.
Explosions, yeah. Egg explosions.
There's a lot going on. But
quite with the nair. Grenade.
Fairly easy skill.
Oh.
That's damage. Up it up there. I feel like Nike just really look to close this out early before like
definitely
another round. Disaster strikes.
The best thing you can get this kill off.
Ooh,
trade.
Grenade. Yeah, grenades in C4s everywhere.
Oh, good grenade placement.
That was really nice to place.
Again!
Oh, I can't
catch the head on.
Really breaks this stuff. I mean, a big fan.
Oh, in the back end.
Very
close.
Very good stuff from both players. Okay.